Welcome to Today in History Series. Today is May 22nd. On this day, in 1964, U.S. President Lyndon B. Johnson launched his Great Society program. This ambitious set of domestic policies aimed at eliminating poverty and radical injustice, and included landmark legislation such as the Civil Rights Act, Medicare, and Medicaid. Johnson's Great Society significantly expanded the role of the federal government in addressing social issues. Thank you for joining us on Today in History Series.